Is a trucking company responsible when one of their trucks is involved in a collision with a motor vehicle? The answer to that question is yes. Trucking companies are liable pursuant to the vehicle and traffic law, which makes them responsible as long as their driver is operating with their knowledge, permission, and consent, which is almost always the case. In addition, they're going to be responsible if they violated any federal or state laws regarding the safety of their vehicles.